This is episode 1815. Welcome to the Daily Meditation Podcast. I'm Mary Meckley, and I honor you as you get ready to give yourself a little more peace, energy, and clarity. We are at the final episode of our 7-part series all about creating simplicity in your relationships. If you've been with us on this week-long journey, we always have a theme we focus on all week long, using a different meditation technique each day to explore the theme in depth so that you can really notice the benefits and acquire a particular quality in your life. It's that consistency over time that helps you to realize the greatest benefits when you meditate and really when you do almost any endeavor. Well, as you've been exploring and creating simplicity in your relationships, you've been focusing on one particular relationship all week long. For some of you, that was a romantic relationship. Sometimes our closest relationships can become the most complicated. And so you've been creating a little simplicity by listening to this person and really hearing what they have to say and what they're all about, who they are, how they express themselves, how they show up to you and to the rest of the world. And as you've been doing this, you have been giving this person the greatest gift, and that is the gift of your time and attention. Because we can spend time with people but not really connect, not really listen. We can be in our own little world. So when you allow someone else to be heard and you listen to that person, you connect with them on a deep level. Some of you have selected a relationship to focus on that was a more casual relationship. It could even have been with someone you don't quite know yet, but you'd like to get to know this person, or it could have been creating simplicity in a relationship that's difficult. Maybe a coworker who's very competitive, or maybe a neighbor who you don't get along with so well. And by listening and hearing the person in these more casual relationships, you've likely developed a greater understanding of this person. So you've maybe allowed yourself to step into their world a little more, to where you feel a little more compassion for this person. And the more information we have, the better decisions we are able to make, and the happier and more confident we become. More information usually helps simplify situations. So I hope you've been able to gain some clarification to simplify your focus relationship this week. In this final episode, you will reflect back over your week, as we always do in every final episode. This allows you to celebrate your wins and also to think about what you would have done differently. What was difficult? What was challenging? And it's this awareness that allows you to grow. Relationships are usually based on patterns. And so these patterns evolve over time. And so this week may have been a time for you to break up some of those more destructive or unhealthy patterns and to create new ones, especially as you've been listening and hearing this person all week long. And it likely wasn't so easy to listen and hear someone all week long. And that was your challenge, to stay with one person, one relationship all week long, to really listen and hear this person. So as you glance back over your week, go ahead and settle yourself down to meditate and begin to relax your mind and your body, to begin to open yourself up to this important awareness so you can improve the patterns you create in your life, especially with others. Know that if you want a little more support on this theme or on one of the many hundreds of themes that are offered on the Sip and Om meditation app, you can try this app with access to over 1,800 half-hour guided meditations with journals customized for each week's theme and a slowdown guide specifically targeted for that week's theme. You can try for 2 weeks free access to the full app, not just a part of it, but to the full meditation app. 2 weeks free. Go ahead and try it if you want a little more support. So as you're seated now and you're reflecting back over your week, bring to mind the person you were focusing on this week. Visualize this person. And as you do so, just register and notice how you feel as you think about this person. Name the emotion you feel. And identify where you feel this emotion in your body. And go back through this week and notice the highlights of the week where you felt success, where you felt you were making some progress, or you felt good about what you were doing. Maybe you noticed a change in the person you were focusing on this week. Maybe they responded and were really receptive to your time and attention. Reflect on what worked really well for you this week. Now go back through your week and notice what was difficult, what you had trouble with. Maybe you felt you failed at something. Bring this to mind, no judgments, just awareness. Now, celebrate yourself. Honor yourself for all you have done for another person, to give them your time and your attention. Honor your journey. You are so worth slowing down for.